nation and to the chief's kingdom. Welcome back to my channel. Do you want to know my prediction of the Super Bowl 55 between Kansas City Chiefs and Tampa Bay Buccaneers? If yes, then this video is for you. By the way, I am Hannah Lagood, a disciple of Jesus, a proud Filipino, and currently lives here in the U.S., a travel guide, and an advocate of a friendly and ecotourism environment. Now, please keep on watching. In this video, I will be giving you my prediction of the final score of the Super Bowl 55 between Kansas City Chiefs and Tampa Bay Buccaneers, and I will end it with a simple prayer for the event. So, let's keep moving. Okay guys, so before I give you my prediction, I will just talk to you about what happened today. As you can see, I have my traditional Kansas City Chiefs shirt because I really plan to buy it just today because today is Saturday and then my husband's day off. So it's kind of like within the rest of the day of the week, this is the only time or day that I can buy this. So it's a little bit late, but I still want to make sure that I will be doing this video with my Kansas City Chiefs shirt. Of course, since it's too late I really didn't actually able to buy what I really want because I really like a V-neck shirt. But when my husband saw this shirt, he's actually very happy because this shirt is the like traditional or the original something shirt of Kansas City, so it's still really comforting me, so I'm okay with this. And what is good in this shirt is that I can wear it anytime, but I really want still to have a Patrick Mahomes shirt, which is the number 15, and then there's a Mahomes something like that, what either at the back or as long as it's Mahomes shirt, so that will be in my bucket list, okay? And then I was able to take this video around 11 p.m. this Saturday because of course I was out almost half of the day, and then my daughter probably she really missed me. So when I'm trying to do my script, she's just kind of trying also to do or play with me, something like that. So I wasn't able to really finish my script, but then what I did is I just rest for a while, and then I said I really need to do this. That's why I'm doing this for all of you guys, because I don't want to miss this time for me to be able to give you my prediction. Okay, so now I will just express to you my feelings about this about this game, about this Super Bowl 55. I'm just kind of so excited. I don't know why I was into it now, or I am into it now, or I get hooked into it now, because the more I watch the game, the more I listen to those great analysts in football, it's kind of like making me more understand how the game flows. I am not this excited about football when I was still in the Philippines because I can't really see, I can't really watch live, but now I can see it, I can watch it live. So you know, the excitement that I feel right now. That's why I don't know, for some of you that don't have an interest with football, try to give yourself a time to watch and learn from the experts, from the analysts, because in YouTube you can really watch a lot of people talking about football or the themes that is really rising, something like that. And I'm sure, like me, you will also really be excited to learn and watch football in your television, like what we are doing now. Okay. And if you are new to my channel, please do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, and click the bell icon so you will be notified of my new videos. Okay, so actually, my prediction, if you remember my prediction last championship, is 21 and 35. 35 for Kansas City Chiefs against Bills. But then what the final score happened to be 24-38. So it's kind of like I underestimated them with 3 points, both of the team. So now I will be giving you my predictions. As you can see, 21-35 and 24-38 is so close prediction, and I'm very happy for that. So now I will be giving you my prediction for the Super Bowl 55, which is going to happen in Tampa, Florida, around 6:30 p.m. here in Kansas City for our time zone thing like that. Okay guys, so this is my prediction. My prediction would be 34 for Buccaneers and 37 for Kansas City Chiefs. Of course, it's quite very obvious that my winning team will be Kansas City, because I am Kansas City Chiefs fan, so that's why it's 34-37. Maybe you're asking why 34-37. Okay, so 34-37 is actually based on this. What I did for that 37 is I added the number of Mahomes, which is 15, and then the number of Tom Brady, which is 12. So 12 plus 15 is 37. And what about for the 34? Where did you get that, Hannah? Okay, so this is what I did. Patrick Mahomes is 25 years old, and Tom Brady is 43 years old. 25 plus 43 equals 68, and I divided it into 2. That's why I ended up with 34. So 34 and 37. I used their ages because their ages are very, it's really a big thing, you know, because this game is a very tight game, as you all know, for those I know that already knows about it, that this fight will really be a tight game, or this game will really be a tight game, because there is a competition between the young goat and the goat. Young goat refers to Patrick Mahomes, and the goat refers to Tom Brady because of his age, and Mahomes is because he's young. Okay, so there are so many, actually in here in Missouri, all over, or maybe I don't know if in other state, you have the Kansas City Chiefs fever in your YouTube or in your TV, or probably Tampa Bay Buccaneers in your TV or NFL. Yeah, but here in Missouri, it's really been an NFL or a football fever in our house, or in other also family in Kansas City, because of this coming Super Bowl 55, will be held in Tampa, Florida, and February 7, 2021. Alright guys, so that's the reason why I came up with the 34-37 in favor of Kansas City Chiefs. And for now, like what I've told you a while ago, I'll be ending this video with a prayer. But before that, I just want to share with you a verse in the Bible, which is in Proverbs 19:21, which says, "Many are the plans in man's heart, but it is the Lord's purpose that prevails." Why I am saying that? There are so many predictions. There are so many things that has been going on in the field of NFL. A lot of people said this. Some people said this or that. Yes, we can plan, but it is still God, or it's still God's purpose that will prevail. So for the Kansas City Chiefs, just do everything you can. Just do your best. I know that you have a great offense. You have a great defense. So probably the other team will also have those. But regardless how the other team will try to stop you from scoring, for getting a touchdown in the Super Bowl 55, just trust God. Just keep yourself humble and just keep your feet on the ground and continue while you are playing. Put God in your heart and give your best shot. Okay? Because regardless what the other team will try to do or to stop you, if it's really God's purpose to prevail, that you will win Kansas City Chiefs for another time in Super Bowl, back-to-back win in Super Bowl, you will really win. Okay? That's why now, I just wanna ask everyone that is watching in this video to please bow down your head and pray with me. Yes, Heavenly Father, we thank you, God, for the fun of watching sports. I know that sports is this sports came from you. And you just want us to enjoy. You want us to have fun. That's why, Lord, we honor you, Lord God, in this Super Bowl 55. Forgive us if we have sinned against you in our hearts, in our minds, in our words, even in our action. And if we sin against our neighbors, make our hearts right, Lord, so that we will be able to stand before your presence and before your throne as we pray this prayer this time. Thank you, God. I just pray, Lord, to please give my Kansas City Chiefs the strength that they need, the endurance, the patience, the wisdom, the presence of mind, the obedience, and the cooperation, and the team spirit. I just pray, Lord, that you will help them, God. I pray, Father, that let your Holy Spirit guide them and protect them, that nobody among them will be hurt during the game and even after the game. I'm also praying, Lord, for the other team. I pray also, Father God, that all of them, Lord God, will really do their best too, Lord. And also, Lord, protect them also. I don't want anybody, Lord God, to get hurt in between these two teams, Lord God, because I know, Lord, that they really all want to win. But still, God, if it's right in your sight, Lord God, I am asking for your favor, Lord, to please give the favor to my Kansas City Chiefs to win one more time in Super Bowl 55. And also, Father God, since we are in the middle of pandemic, Lord, I just pray, Lord God, that all the people that is in the stadium, I pray that they will be extra cautious, Lord, to keep themselves protected and always keep them safe from anything. And I pray, Lord God, that give them the wisdom, Lord, how to take good care of themselves, that all of them, Lord God, all the people that will be watching with their own eyes the Super Bowl 55, they will all go home to their family safe, healthy, and protected. And thank you, Father God, for your faithfulness to all of them, Lord, to all these players, Father God. We give you glory and honor and praise in this Super Bowl 55. This we ask in prayer in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, guys, so that's all. And good luck and God bless you, Kansas City Chiefs. Thank you for watching and see you next week for my update. Bye!